Some election news now. By-polls for two assembly seats in Madhya Pradesh will be held on the 24th of February. And after what happened in the recent Rajasthan by-polls, remember it was a clean sweep for the Congress, the BJP didn't even get one out of the three seats. The battle for Mungauli and Kolaras, those are the two seats. The contest has become a battle of prestige between Congress's Jyotiraditya Scindia and Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan.
By-polls for two assembly seats in Madhya Pradesh. A prestige battle between the Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan and Jyotiraditya Scindia. For the voters of Bila Kheri and People Khera in Mungauli, Jyotiraditya is still Maharaj.
पूरी मध्य प्रदेश की जनता आपके तरफ देख रही है कि जिस तरफ करवट बीला खेड़ी और मुंगावली की जनता लेगी उसी तरफ मध्य प्रदेश की जनता लेगी।
The Congress held both Mungauli and Kolaras in the last election. These seats fall under the Guna Lok Sabha constituency, represented by Jyotiraditya Scindia in Parliament.
कोई परिवार की तो लड़ाई नहीं है।
मैंने जो कहा, जो बीजेपी करी सो करे।
ये माला?
ये मैं आपको नहीं दूंगा।
नहीं नहीं मुझे।
ये मेरे दिल का माला है। मैं फूल की माला नहीं पहन रहा हूँ।
BJP top guns, including the Chief Minister, Scindia's aunt, Yashodhara Raje, and over a dozen ministers have been campaigning aggressively. A Congress victory would mean the party is in the game and Scindia could be the captain. The BJP wants to snatch the seats after two defeats in the last by-elections.
भारतीय जनता पार्टी कोलारस और मुंगावली दोनों सीट जीतेगी। और इस बात को 28 तारीख को जरूर आप मेरे से पूछना जब परिणाम आ जाए तो कि मैं जीता या नहीं जीता।
If people make BJP win here, Mungawali and Kolaras will get two MLAs apiece. This is what being offered by Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan, wherein the wall painting here says, "Ab ki baar Scindia Sarkar." So a warm-up contest between the two leaders before the final battle, which is due in November this year. In Mungawali with camera person Rizwan Khan, Anurag Bari for NDTV.